because my parents didn't love me enough. And then I became a junkie because my parents didn't love me enough. And I went into hypnosis and therapy and I found out that my parents used to hit me. Hey, my parents used to beat the living shit out of me, okay? And looking back on it, I'm glad they did. And I'm looking forward to beating the shit out of my kids, aren't you?